Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
We are in the old Lucknow part of Lucknow city, where the violence primarily broke out last Thursday and one person was killed. At least 250 persons have been arrested in relation to the violence. Several residents here are alleging police brutality as well as vandalism. Let's see how the capital of Uttar Pradesh is coping after a week.
Over a week after 32-year-old Mohammad Wakeel was killed in the violence that took place in Lucknow last Thursday, his wife Shabeena, still shaken over her husband's death, recalled the challenges they braved to have their Hindu-Muslim love story. Shabeena was until 1 year ago called Savita. Expectedly, it wasn't a smooth ride for the lovers.
हम लोग ने मना किया था पर ये नहीं मानी थी ये कहने लगी हमको करना है इनके घर वाले सब राजी थे हम लोग नहीं राजी थे
Wakeel had stepped out to buy medicines and some ration for his home, preparing in anticipation of a curfew, his family says. They say he had no idea of an ongoing protest.
बच्चे हमारे कोई जो है कभी कोई अगर बवाल कोई दंगा होता है कहीं पे तो कभी जो है वो अगर बाहर कहीं होते भाग के घर में आ जाते हैं इतने साले सीधे बच्चे हमारे थे और ये गए थे बीबी के अपनी दवा लेने के लिए जब वहाँ पे फार्मेसियाँ बंद थी तो उन्होंने सोचा कि दो चार दिन हो सकता बवाल हो जाए तो राशन ले लें खाने के लिए घर में रख देंगे ऑटो रिक्शा चलाता था फिर वो राशन ले करके जमील भाई की दुकान से और वापसी करने लगा तो एक गली से गुजरा और आगे देखी भीड़ मेन रोड पे तो सोचा गली से हम निकाल लें गली से निकलते ही समय उसके गोली पीछे से भगदड़ हुई आके मेन रोड पे खड़ा हो गया फिर जिस गली से गुजर रहा था उससे वहाँ से भगदड़ हुई मेन रोड पे आके निकल गया बच्चा हमारा मेन रोड पे आते ही समय उसके गोली लग गई कोई मदद हमको नहीं मिली अभी तक बाकी जैसे दोस्त साहिबा हमारे बच्चे के हमारे मिलने वाले यानी मजबूरी दे करके कोई 1000 दे गया कोई 2000 दे गया इनके हाथ में बस वो यानी मदद मिली हमारे महल्ले की यानी तरफ से बाकी और यहाँ पे कोई चीज़ की यानी मदद हमको नहीं मिल पाई अभी तक
The women of old Lucknow are petrified, shaken and furious over how they aren't safe even within the four walls of their homes. In the violence and subsequent arrests that swept this part of the city last Thursday, several women claim to have been lathi charged by male police officers, their homes vandalized and their cars smashed. 65-year-old Razia Khatun was inside her home when two men, part of the protesting crowd, barged into her home in Daulat Ganj Thursday afternoon. They ran up to the terrace when the policemen came following them. Except instead of searching for the two men, they started beating up Khatun, she says. With big banners emerging of wanted men across various parts of Lucknow, many passers-by have been clicking pictures and taking note of the faces in the banner. But the residents are worried it might end up negatively affecting an innocent person who was caught in the police CCTV footage. The car of 65-year-old Najma Khatun, an Arabic teacher in Daulat Ganj, was vandalized allegedly by police officers on Thursday.
We are standing right next to the car that was allegedly vandalized by police officers on Thursday. Several other people here claim that their property was destroyed and their cars were smashed by police officers. And yet many in Husseinabad are saying that they are too scared to venture out after 6 p.m. in fear of police arrest or vandalism. For The Print, this is Fatima Khan reporting from Lucknow.